To factor this binomial, I notice that it's difference of squares. X to the 8 is perfect square because what squared gives me x to the 8? Well, x to the 4th. X to the 4th squared is x to the 8th. So when I factor this, a is x to the 4th. You get a plus b times a minus b. So that's the first factorization using difference of squares. Okay, what's left here is sum of squares, and that doesn't factor for us over the real numbers. So I'll just bring that factor down. But I do notice I have difference of squares again. So I could factor this factor further, where a is x squared this time. X squared squared is x to the fourth. So you have a plus b times a minus b. So factoring this with difference of squares, I'm left with these two factors. Okay, again, sum of squares, that does not factor any further, but I have difference of squares. So one more step. Bring down all the factors that don't factor any further. And then let's go ahead and factor x squared minus 1. A plus b times a minus b. Okay, so that's the complete factorization of x to the 8th minus 1. We had to apply difference of squares a couple times.